Addverb is a pioneer in warehouse automation industry. It started around 2016. We do the entire solution. The customers ask, hey, this is my warehouse. You make a solution that I get 3,000 sorts per hour. As a result of this, Addverb has quite a variety of products.
Welcome to Addverb Center of Excellence, Tremont.
The industry is a specific problem. As these robots move, there were some issues with Wi-Fi. So what we decided, this industry needs a second wireless channel, like a BLE. And that's where we picked up Infineon's BLE part.
So what we have here is Zippy 10, one of our smallest product lines, and also the one that we started our Infineon experiment with. It has been a raging success. I started out with Infineon's Discovery and Pioneer Kit. The example programs were really easy to start out with. Once I got acquainted with the BLE stack, I then moved forward to CYBLE 202007 module in our product lines. I was able to build applications with safety. I was able to leverage Bluetooth security. Also, the low energy feature was really helpful. It saved a ton of power for our robots. Now, as we are planning to move forward and scale it, we are looking forward to move towards CYW20829 module. It has a 1 kilometer range, so that I'm really excited to try. I think one of the biggest challenges with working with any module is that information is hidden in the documents, and that's where Infineon stands out. Their support has been really responsive and very helpful. During the development times and during the real crunch hours where we have had hard product deadlines, I have had an Infineon representative sit with me like in the middle of the night, getting the product ready.
Going forward, I see a long collaboration between Infineon and Addverb because of so much overlap between our portfolio and what Infineon delivers. We have been in various meetings with Infineon's architects who are actively collaborating with Addverb to bring something new to the world.